What do you need?
Carry on.
You sleep rather soundly for a murderer. That's good. You'll need a clear conscience for what I'm about to propose. In due time, dear child. In due time. First, an introduction. I am Lucien LeChance, speaker for the Dark Brotherhood. And you? You are a cold-blooded killer, capable of taking life without mercy or remorse. The Night Mother has been watching, and she is most pleased. And so, here I am. I come to you with an offering, an opportunity to join our rather unique family. Then heed my words, for I will not repeat them. On the green road to the north of Breville lies the Inn of Ill Omen. There you will find a man named Rufio. Kill him, and your initiation into the Dark Brotherhood will be complete. Do this, and the next time you sleep in a location I deem secure, I will reveal myself once more, bearing the love of your new family. Excellent. Now please, accept this token from the Dark Brotherhood. It is a virgin blade and thirsts for blood. May it serve your endeavors well. Now, I bid you farewell. I do hope we'll meet again soon. Have you not heard of the Dark Brotherhood? Of the remorseless guild of paid assassins and homicidal cutthroats? Join us, and you'll find the Dark Brotherhood to be all that and so much more. We are, more than anything, a union of like-minded individuals. We kill for profit, for enjoyment, and for the glory of the dread Father Sithis. We are family, with bonds forged in blood and death. We praise our unholy matron. From her shadowed womb we were born. From her breast we suckle malice and pain. She loves her children, you see. Know that Rufio is old and weak and sleeps his days away. You could kill him before he even has a chance to wake, if you so choose.
Anvil is all in an uproar. First the chapel attacked, now the prophet ranting about the end of the world.
Yes, I am a speaker, a representative of the Dark Brotherhood. My voice is the voice of the Black Hand, our organization's ruling body. One of my duties is to find exceptional individuals, such as yourself, and offer a place within our family. Your path is clear. Send Rufio to his death, and the Dark Brotherhood will embrace you as family.
Yes, oh great and... Here? Right. Ah. The fight... Be seeing you.
I have nothing more to say. We shall speak again.
Welcome to Pell's Gate, friend. Goodbye.
Welcome to Pell's Gate, friend. Kalovia is dotted with isolated farms and... Farewell.
Welcome to Pell's Gate, friend. Take Shadenol, for example. Pretty little town, but the Count's a dark elf, and it's crawling with orc thugs and gangsters. Take care.
Greetings to you.
Welcome to Pell's Gate, friend. The people of Nibene consider themselves to be more... Let's do business. Thank you. Take care. It's you. Hi.
What?
Thank you.
Welcome to... Can I interest you in some of my wares? Take care.
Don't feel bad. No one lives forever.
Is that the best you can do?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Your presence here will not be tolerated.